Hi. So this is how you record a Google Meet video call. So once you're in a Google Meet, you need to click the More Options button right here. From there, you click Record Meeting. Well, just move my tactic widget out of the way. From there, all you have to do is hit Start Recording. It's best practice to let the other people know in your meeting that you are recording, whether they be fellow students or team members or externals, clients. Hit start recording, and that's it. You'll know it'll start recording when the dot turns red in the upper left-hand corner. All right, and there we go. So it's recording now. To stop recording, you can simply hit stop recording here on the side here, stop recording. Or alternatively, when you leave the meeting and the meeting ends, it will stop recording. Now, if you can't see this record meeting button here, you need to check whether your Google Workspace Edition allows you to record Google Meets. And I'm going to show you how to do that right now. To be able to record a Google Meet using the inbuilt Google Video Recording product, you need to have one of these Workspace Editions: Essentials, Business Standard, Business Plus, Enterprise Essentials, Enterprise Standard, Enterprise Plus, Education Plus, Teaching and Learning Upgrade, or Workspace Individual Subscriber. What that basically means is you need a paid Google Workspace, which you can either access if you pay for an account yourself, or through your workspace, or alternatively, if you're a student or a teacher and they have a paid version that they provide you with. If you don't have one of these, you will not be able to enable Google Meet video recording. And so you can use a couple of tools, which we'll talk about at the end of this, to record it. But if you do have one of these and you still can't see that record meeting button in your Google Meet, you'll need to do this in your settings. But first of all, you need to go to the Google admin up here. You can type in Google admin console on Google, open your apps, open your Google workspace, and then go down to Google Meet. Once you're in Meet, you need to open these Meet video settings like this, scroll down to recording, and make sure that let people record their meetings is on, and that'll turn it on for your entire workspace. So if you're in an office and you have admin settings, that'll be for everyone. If you don't have access to this, but you know you have a Google Workspace account through your education institution or through your workspace, you'll need to send an email to your workspace administrator to enable the settings and click cancel. So that's how you'll be able to go back into Google Meet now, and the Record Meet button will be visible. Now, if you don't have access to these and you're on a free account, so you've just got Gmail, here's what you can do instead. So if you don't have a Google Workspace account, which means you can't record your Google Meet video, there are two alternatives you have. One is you can get a Chrome extension to record the screen. Two that we would recommend is the Screenly Screenshot and Screen Video Recorder or Screen Recorder. They're both free on Google Chrome. You can add them. And then once you've added these extensions, you can record the screen you're in. There can be some issues with the audio stream, so make sure the volume is turned up on your computer and your microphone is on to capture all that sound. Now, if that doesn't sound appealing to you and all you really want is to capture what was discussed or said during your Google Meet call, well, the alternative is you could use a free transcription tool like ours, Taktik. So what happens when you use a tool like Taktik is it will transcribe from the live captions within Google Meet everything that is said by everyone in the meeting. And you can also tag it, highlight, and it saves everything afterwards into a nice, neat document with a summary. So this can be one way that rather than you recording the whole video, you can record the transcription instead. I hope that has helped and you've learned some things about Google Meet and how to record a Google Meet video call.